come out at 11 o'clock, I'll have a call with the president and CEO of Wall Street. 2023 outlook, tourism, we have coming our way, we have looking forward to. So tomorrow, February 1st, there'll be a symposium at Tulane Law School commemorating the 300th anniversary of the capital of Louisiana, well, of the colony of France at that point in time. Here to talk to us about that is Warren Perrin, president of the CONOCO, which is the Council for the Development of French in Louisiana. Warren, he's served as president for 15 years now, an emeritus member there, and now president of the University of So, Warren, when we think about things in context of 300 years, that's really old for us. I mean, you're not so old.
Yeah, it's just, to me, it's always been fascinating that competition developed between France and England, and it gradually caused the capital
dominate a person's view of life. They believed in an
the French word entretien. They were called, word is content. So when they got here, it's corrupted and shortened to content, and ultimately the English word